Again, the race order is Stan 1, Josh 2, Roger 3, Xavier 4, Rob 5. We're going to have Stan going on the cone in less than 5. Josh. Roger. Xavier. Rob. These were your top 5 qualifiers first round. Right now, I know last round, Cody went fast enough to put himself in second overall behind Stan. And this race right now looks like we got Roger on the lead, followed by Josh, Rob, Xavier, and Stan. So right now, the red and white buggy's in the lead. Josh, purple buggy, yellow's in second. Rob's in third. Xavier in fourth, Stan in 5. Stan, you might have cleaned your tires too well. Right now, Roger's on 16.604. 1 second slower. Josh is on 16.605. Rob's on 16.614. Xavier's on 16.620. And Stan's on a 15.509. Ooh, now Josh took back over the lead. Roger 2, Rob in 3, Xavier in 4, Stan in 5. All drivers 5.5 seconds apart. Right now, my top two drivers are the older B6. Followed by 3 B61s. Ooh, it looks like Josh had a bit of a rollover. Hopefully get back on it again. And now I got Roger in the lead. Rob in 2, Stan in 3, Josh in 4, and Xavier in 5. 3:45 remaining. Roger right now and Rob are going faster in TQ. Roger and Rob are faster in TQ. That's the red and white and the green and blue buggy. They are going faster in TQ. Fast lap right now goes to Stan, 21.525. Bad choice there, Xavier, to try to do triple and stop. Ooh, looks like Rob's out due to some technical difficulty. Can't see quite what happened. Oh, whole bunch of people going through the triple. Stan waiting to go behind the other drivers there. Good sportsmanship there, Stan. I still got Roger in the lead, faster in TQ. Ooh, looks like he slowed down a bit. 20. They're battling it out 1/10 of a second apart. Roger and Josh. Less than 2 minutes now remaining on race clock. Roger in the red and white, and yellow and purple and orange. They're battling it out for the lead. Last time across, Roger had a 3.9 second lead. Xavier does have a fast lap, but he's all the way down in fourth. Roger now is the only driver on a 16 lap pace. Everybody else is on 50. Right now, your top three are Roger, Josh, and Stan. Still less than 12 seconds apart. As the man said, less than a minute remaining. Roger, the red and white buggy is your leader. Don't take him out on the corners. He's actually got a lap on you. He is in first, you are in fourth. Coming down, final 5 seconds. Race clock is over, Stan is done. Xavier's done. He's done. He's waiting on Josh and Roger. Josh is done. Roger's done. Because of that final crash in the end, Josh ended up winning by 1/10 over Roger. Thank you.